barrier. Offers up that shielding to everybody else, and now it's the answering EMP out from Nene. Catches Jakubun, catches God, two of the most crucial members that you can get with that hack. And they both get taken down. Mono swinging away with the primal rage. Comes up with a double kill for himself. NYXL back on the point. They're getting the foot. They're looking to close it out.
Here on the low ground. Gets chunked out. Going dangerously low, but now drops the bubble and the healing will start coming through. Sound barrier in from Aim. Looking to extend the fight. Looking to maintain control of the point. And the bomb's up over on the top. With that grab coming in. And Mecco finds a double for the single of gods. From Aim, Logic's back into the fight. Mangatu's still going to be running his way back in to try to get that ult down. Mono going to be healed denied. But lower and low, but the whole hog is here from Safe Yobi. He's empowered and he is shutting him down. Two kills over to him plus a supercharger.
They saved the barrage too, and look at this hook. Logic's was probably going to swap either way, but that's a nice stagger.
Bob drops down, the EMP comes through, manages to catch five. The Bionade on the Yakung as well ensures his death. That's the Defiant. Then, all right, we're done. Let's go ahead, play this up.
Tough times for Defiant, desperation.
EMP out, they perfectly hit from it. It only got Libero, and the Transcendence is there this time. The side of Jonek. Clear victors here in the fight of the NYXL as they get that team wipe completed.
Need to see where that Matrix lies. Here's the Nano.
Hack onto him, sound barrier coming out in response. Dan, but it comes through from Jonek, and Neko's gonna be eliminated here at the same time. His forward Mangachu could be blowing himself up. Then he gets right on top of that enemy Pharah. Nice hand there from Yakuza. Managed to reveal him. Jump forward though. Three members hacked by the EMP. Nene gets a double kill with the bomb, making a triple shot. Gets knocked out of the mech and finished off by Jonek.
High time. Here comes Mono.
Mono has to get across the finish line here. That ball situation, Yakuza gonna be taken down. Yomi still holding on to the EMP. Zuri's pretty much over, and from now, EMP goes out, manages to catch the members of Thrawn to the fire. Neko trying to stay alive, trying to keep everybody else topped up, but he just can't do it. He cannot do it alone. Aiden was taken down just beforehand. They get the cleanup. The OT will dwindle down. NYXL moving up 3-0 here in this set. They close out the match.